Tether issues an assurance report demonstrating that its stablecoins are fully backed. Tether has released an assurance report from accounting firm Moore Cayman demonstrating that its stablecoins are fully backed. Tether shared the report with us on Tuesday. It is dated February 28 and includes an assurance opinion from Moore Cayman that Tether's consolidated assets exceeded its consolidated liabilities at the time. Tether's consolidated total assets were nearly $35.3 billion as of February 28, and its consolidated total liabilities were $35.2 billion, $35.1 billion of which was related to stablecoins issued. According to the report, Tether's reserves exceeded the amount required to redeem the stablecoins issued. To be sure, the report does not describe how Tether's reserves are held, which has been a source of concern for Tether critics in the past. Tether Rival Center, for example, mentions in its monthly attestation reports that US dollars are held in custody accounts for its USDC stablecoin. Tether's general counsel Stuart Honer told us when asked for comment, "All Tether tokens are fully backed by Tether's reserves, as this opinion demonstrates. Tether's reserves are held in cash and cash equivalents, according to Honer, and the company has been clear about that for years. USDC, for example, keeps its reserves in cash and cash equivalents." Moore Cayman, a subsidiary of the London-based accounting firm Moore Global, prepared the assurance report based on a consolidated reserves report, CRR, provided by Tether. Moore Cayman stated, "We believe that the evidence we have obtained is sufficient and appropriate to provide a reasonable basis for our assurance opinion." Tether Holdings Limited's management is responsible for its CRR assertions relating to Tether Holdings Limited's consolidated assets to back its consolidated liabilities issued. The procedure appears to be similar to that used by other stablecoin issuers. Moore Cayman, according to Honer, followed established and recognized procedures for the assurance engagement. This includes, among other things, independent examination of extensive bank and fund statements, blockchain data, gold counts, contracts, and financial and other working papers obtained from third parties, Honer explained. Tether's USDT stablecoin is the world's largest, with over $42 billion in total circulating supply, and this is the first time the company has produced an attestation since 2018. Tether ended its relationship with audit firm Friedman LLP in January 2018. Tether released a report by law firm Free, Sporkin and Sullivan LLP in July of that year attesting to USD reserves held on a single day. Honer told us that Tether has always been fully backed. The assurance report comes just a month after Tether and its sister company Bitfinex reached an agreement with the New York Attorney General's, NYAG, office to settle a multi-year investigation into claims that Tether's USDT stablecoin was not fully backed. To settle the investigation, the two companies paid the NYAG's office $18.5 million in penalties and admitted no wrongdoing. As part of the agreement, Tether will provide the office and the public with quarterly reports on Tether's reserves for the next 2 years. Tether intends to release another attestation report for March after the end of the month, followed by quarterly attestations.